My dearest loved one, I hope this letter finds you in good spirits with your cheeks adorned with that beautiful smile that warms my heart. As I sit here taking a break from the relentless battles of Guild Wars, I couldn't help but to think of you and how much laughter I'd love to share about my amazing guild brethren. Brace yourself, my love, for these are tales of the most charming bunch of knights you could ever imagine. Oh, how I wish you could meet them in person. Firstly, there's XX Usual. He is our tactician, and our fearless leader, and the jester of our battle strategy. He's constantly trying out offbeat tactics that leave us scratching our heads in confusion, as we yet again can't control war orders or lumber nodes at reset. Then we have Illiterate Monkey. He wasn't even able to write a letter since he's illiterate and can't read, who hides a heart of gold beneath a tough exterior and his inability to read instructions. No one can ruin a whole day set up as skillfully as him, as he yet again failed to read the tactician posts in the game chat. And don't forget 4D chess. I don't even know what chess is, but who loves to regale us with stories of his successful conquests on the battlefield and his OP PvP skills. Such a bragger. He demonstrated his superior knowledge of game mechanics by fortifying and defending a node behind our base. Truly a master of the ages. Lastly, there's Never One Line 69, and you know what he's writing about to his loved one, the sweetest soul you'll ever meet. You're always there in spirit to provide support for the guild, even when things seem bleak, but are never actually seen online. As I remember these comrades, my love, I realize how fortunate I am to have such a remarkable guild by my side. Beyond the silliness and laughter, they are my second family. A constellation of characters who bring light even in the darkest of battles. While we may not have plundered any dust or deluxe hero chests, or conquered a tower, or even won ourselves a temple bonus, they've taught me that friendship, joy, and camaraderie can exist in even the most hopeless of situations. Forever yours, Skism.